This motherfucker came out of the blues with my name in his mouth, without even knowing me. So what does that mean? Like we want some exposure, right? And since me, I don't give a fuck about the fame. I'll diss him, but I ain't a bitch either. I went to his hood and that motherfucker wasn't there. Bitch, what's up? Started this crew, so I'ma end it with a vengeance. This young J, Blue Devil Entertainment. Fuck, this a dreamer, I'm forever down with him. I keep my heater cocked back, you ain't tryna see us. Started this crew, so I'ma end it with a vengeance. This young J, Blue Devil Entertainment. Fuck, this a dreamer, I'm forever down with him. I keep my heater cocked back, you ain't tryna see us. Always on the net, talking shit on every video. Fucking faggot, always bragging, really though. Till I draw my gun, and then I'ma fly. Yellow tape on the corner, homicide. Fuck the 101, that ain't nothing new to me. You're just a little kid that hasn't hit puberty. Why you mad at me if you don't even know me? This ain't for the fame, cause you couldn't sign with Yogi.
Murder Squad, putting it down, fucking. Representing the shit, representing the neighborhood, the Rasta, you know, the fucking blue rag. That's right, homies, I just wanna fucking say I really appreciate that shit. All you motherfuckers basically inspired me to fucking start rapping and shit, homie.
You ain't a G, you're a pussy, you're a wussy. You're the tetra star, are you in scratching and pushing? Fucking with me, are you crazy, are you stupid? Pull out a gun on me, I know you ain't gon' use it. I was at your hood screaming, dreaming, where you at? Probably in your room on the net talking smack. You make me laugh, cause to me you're just a clown. Fuck, this a dreamer and it's someone in town. We started this piece, so I'ma end it with a vengeance. This young J, Blue Devil Entertainment. Fuck, this a dreamer, I'm forever down with him. I keep my heater cocked back, you ain't tryna see us. We started this piece, so I'ma end it with a vengeance. This young J, Blue Devil Entertainment. Fuck, this a dreamer, I'm forever down with him. I keep my heater cocked back, you ain't tryna see us.
Unfortunately in this world, someone's always dissing somebody, always trying to get fame off of somebody else. You know what I mean? Someone's always hating on another motherfucker, you know what I mean? But if not, no one disses me. Hey, we're good, you know what I mean? Shit, that's problems for me, you know what I mean? But like I said, I will not diss back on nobody. That's just not my style, you know what I mean?
What's cracking everybody out there? Fucking, you know, internet world, YouTube. We're right here, live and direct in Rome land, aka fucking Homo land. Vatos Jotos, posted up right here, homie. I told everybody out there that I'll bring you Dreamer's motherfucking car, homie. Fucking daily fucking driver, homie.
Fucking dirtbag leaving your car parked out here, motherfucker. It's not like your shit up.
It's not a gas guzzler, homie. It's a hay guzzler. I don't know what the fuck you motherfucking see, but Dreamer, I told you I will get you your car, homie. There it goes. You want it back, you gotta pay me some money, and you can get it back, homie. You know what I mean? Nice and safe. Nice and fucking safe, homie. That's how we do it, homie. You know, Blue Devil Entertainment, don't lie, homie. We're live and direct in the motherfucking Roman, dog. Posted up in the fucking hills of dirt. Bringing this shit live and direct. Fuck Dreamer video. Coming soon. Probably seen it already. But there you go, homie. Dreamer's fucking horse. And this other little fake ass homie that was in this video. Your horse. Your transportation. Aye. Your neighbor. Aye. All that shit, homie. That's how we do it, homie. Los Angeles, homie. All day, every day. Fuck his homo land. You know? What you got, homie? Go hold that motherfucker ransom, dog. Look at that. You want them back? You gotta pay some money, homie. Straight up. Boom, homie. Now we're gonna take them to the other room and question them and ask them about some murders that went on where another horse killed another horse. And Dreamer was a witness to it.
Hey, so, Dreamer, if you don't pay up, we're decapitating his ass.
We're gonna get his ass, homie, so pay up, motherfucker.
Yep.